Especially if you got a red dot in your car.
Okay, this way, folks.